And from the moment I met Emily Thorne, I could see right through her sheep's clothing. By all outward appearances, Emily was perfect, wealthy, educated, philanthropic, but perfection is an illusion. She was hiding something, and I would find out what.
Amanda Clark changes her identity and moves into the house next door to seek revenge.
So much hatred in your heart for me and what you thought I'd done.
Which you did.
Close enough. Feeling
high. You will burn.
It's a dangerous game. Enjoy your life.
I'm gonna put her in the ground.
It's a dangerous game. And whatever her next move, I will go to my grave. Bow her to the future.
It's a dangerous game.
I installed these cameras. And I heard that you were disturbed. Because I knew that you would find your way. So you would run away for good once you pulled that trigger, but you.
It's a dangerous game.
Death is my only true revenge.